想想。
Thank you.
Take time. There's so much in our hearts that the Lord wants to touch. From places of wonderful, deep, sweet joy to places where we hold things that should long ago have been released. And He wants to come in and just open up all those chests and let out what's been protected to places of fun and laughter and celebration, to places of strength and war, where we stand and we cannot be moved, to places of intimacy where there's no more sound, it's just places of worship, where it feels like the roof's gonna come off and our hearts are gonna explode. And to bring all of that out into our daily lives so that the world can be touched with the fragrance of intimacy with God through Yeshua HaMashiach, His Son. Bless you all this day.